Ashley, let us face reality. You have not been assisting me financially like you used to.
Is this Manuel? He finished eating pepper soup here and refused to pay.
Sir, please, what happened?
I'm so disappointed. Look at what he gave to me. He blew the standard of this hotel and there's no I can pay for it.
This is not good. We're supposed to be one.
Look, I'm not exactly seeing us as one. Considering all the lies you told me.
When you have the solution to make it all go away and you refuse, sell your land and save this family from reproach.
How am I supposed to move on knowing that our marriage was built on lies?
So you have been announcing to everybody in this hotel that we're not married, right? Even though you have a son for me and we live in the same house.
I can conveniently pay for the space and stop my shop by myself without financial help from anyone.
So why were you pestering your husband?
I was only trying to force him to be responsible.
The ultimate question is, how are you going to get a job without any academic qualification appropriate for your age?